Hello then, welcome to Farming Simulator 2015 with me, Stockoglaws. How are you? There we go. I thought we crashed. Although, great start to the episode there. Let's go back into in Bjornholm. Our home from home. Bjornholm. Home. Home. So how are you all? I am very well, thank you. we left off. We got into a bit of course play. And my apologies, I'm recording this in a bit of in series, so I haven't looked at the comments in the previous episode yet. But I did figure out how to use the loader thingy in the biogas plant. Okie doke. Guess we need to start you guys off. You're empty in 24, I believe. So let's just cancel that. Load. Drive course. Okay. And you are... Cancel that. That one. We'll drive the course so we can empty the wheat. But your combine harvester is... we should be getting closer to it, so I presume it's that one there. Yes, that one there, please. Thank you. So that one's looking after that one, and we've got that one there looking after the other one. And what I wanted to show you... Yes, okay, here. Now, I haven't practiced this. Well, I have practiced it, but and it worked. But whether it's going to work actually while I'm recording, who knows? Yeah, it's every Let's Player's nightmare. Saying, oh, I haven't really tried this. Let's give it a go. Right. Okay, what we're doing then is we're going to open up Courseplay. We're going to choose this one. And we're going to essentially... Well, maybe you can use that. I don't know. Okay, let's just start course recording. So this might be a bit close. We'll start it from here. Okay. So essentially, we're going to move on up. Is that the reverse thing? Yeah. Okay. So we're going to move on up right until we start there. Okay. And then we're going to reverse. And you want to keep these as straight lines as possible. So we are reversing out. Oh, no, I've done it wrong already. Oh. Let's clear that. Okay. Take two. In case I'm editing this out. Hello! okay, we're going to move forward until we get to... about here, and then we're going to put a weight, set the weight point, we're going to reverse, and we're going to reverse out to here, weight point, forward. Now what we need to do is make sure we've got as much run-up as we can to these machines. So then we go wait point, reverse, forwards. It's not a wait point. We're just going to go right back to the beginning. Right, there we go. Okay, now if we click on this button, we can actually choose, we have to set the loading positions, okay? So when we load, we want that to be kind of like that, yeah? Okay, so I set the loading position. Now the transport position, we kind of want like that. Okay, so that's our transport position. Now the preloading position, we want quite high, to about there. And then the unloading position, we kind of want there. Stop and go would activate. That means basically it's going to go from the... No, I've done it wrong again. Okay. Alright, forget that. Okay, here we go. We're going to get there. Peeps, we're going to do it together. I promise. Okay, here we go. Right, start course recording. We're going to go right to the start point, which is going to be right there. We put a weight. And then we're going to drive over. This is what I forgot to do. Right to the end point. Probably about there. We're going to reverse. Straight back. There. We're going to stick it on forwards. And we're going to give ourselves so we can straighten up to load as best we can. There we go. So this is a weight point. Then we're going to reverse. We're going to go forwards. Trust me, it looks a bit crazy, but this should work. And then we're lining ourselves up ready for the next lot, so let's stop. There. Okay. Now we need to do our positions. Okay, so loading position. We're going to set that again just in case it forgot it. But loading position is going to be okay. It seems it's kept the positions. Okay. Can we drive course now? Okay, I think it's turning around because the start point's up here. Alright, it's on track. It's in the loading position. So it should start filling up the shovel. There we go, it's fully loaded. It's in the transport position. It's reversing. Okay, one of my harvesters is full, but I'll sort that out in a second. Okay, so we are reversing. We should get to this point and then stick it into forward gear. There we go. Now, the reason why I've gone as back as I did, it does get a little bit confused. So if you can make it as simple as possible, it really does help the course play to work. Okay, so it's going into the loading position now. And we're coming up nice and straight onto the bin. Okay. Um
Why don't you continue? Right, why aren't you loading it? Maybe I need to get a bit closer, maybe. Okay, maybe that's probably what it is. Dope. Okay. That's probably what you need to do. You can see, anyway, it kind of works. Right, you're waiting. And why aren't you... Ah, automatic search. You. There we go. You should be unloading the combine now. Yep. Okay, so say we... Because we set that up, it work on both sides, so I'm happy with both fields. Yeah, it's smart enough to realise that... it basically just looks at the combine rather than what field it's on. Okay, they're working like a treat. Now, I want to get this nailed this episode. I'm sorry... Well, we must have dumped that now, haven't we, as we're here. Yeah, I'm sorry, but obviously we need to put that right there. Okay, third time lucky. Oh, a Deutz Agrostar is slipping. What's going on? Okay, that's okay. Ah. Okay. Oh. Right, here we go. I'm gonna start that again, but you can kind of see how it works. We will nail it this episode, I promise, peeps. Okay. So. Start course recording. So we're going to move to the point here, and then we're going to go wait. We're going to move to the next point, which is the back of it. There we go. Change direction to reverse. Okay, forwards. I was really happy with the way it sort of lined up. But what you need to do is put the nose of it to there. Reverse. go forwards. Go back to the start. Okay, stop. Go to this. Okay, remembers the positions. Awesome. Okay, let's drive course and see what happens. Okay, goes to the loading position. Okay, bucket's full. Goes into the transport position. And it's reversing. One thing I might want to change is just the speed. You can change the speed to go to maximum, so... Okay, it's going to go forward. It's going to follow that bend around. Straighten up. Okay, it's going to go into the unloading position. And hopefully, unload. Yes! There we go. It works! And then we're going to drive back. There you go, it's going to turn slightly. Hopefully going to the transport position. Yep. And then go back to the start. Alright, there we go, peeps. Yeah. We done some Courseplay. We got it working. So that would continue making us some very good money. While we sort out our other tractors, which is slipping all over the shop. Alright, you stop. It's because it's too close to the... He hasn't got a lot of room to move around, I think. I think that's the problem. Whoa, where are you? Okay. Okay, you got all sorts of confused. Okay, so you're... yep, that's the right combine. Good. Oh, speed. Just put everything on maximum speed. Okay, you're good. Put you on maximum speed. Okay, you're good. There you go, it's moving a bit quicker now. It's going into loading mode, so it does slow down while inside the silo. Let's put you on maximum speed as well. Okay, well, things are working. We got the kind of. They do need, you know, watching and making sure that they're okay. But, yeah, I'm quite happy and quite pleased the way things are going. Now, we've got no more tractors, unfortunately. So we could do with another tractor. Hey, this guy is just the boss. He's like handbraking it, alright. Do you see him there with the handbrake turn? Yeah. Getting into position. And then unloading it. Perfect. Well, we have got this tractor. Okay, so we've got this grass cut, which means only one thing. We need to start thinking about the cows and getting the cows sorted. Let's turn those beacons on.
Beacons.
So instead of tethering it, we need to tether it. We haven't got a tether, I don't think. Got the swathing machine. We haven't got a tether. We got the cutter. Yeah, so we need to buy ourselves a decent tether. Let's have a look. Windrow, we got one of them. Tethers. 27,000. You own none. We own none. Okay, so we don't own a tether. That's good. But let's purchase that one. Let's go back. Let's go and pick up our new tether. So basically, essentially what we're doing is we're going to turn over this grass, let it dry. And that's what we need for our tether. Okay, everything seems to be working as intended. Using the inspector mod. And there must be a way of changing the options. You know, it says chickens, productivity, water. I'm hoping that I'm hoping we can maybe just change it to add or include cows. It might just change automatically once we get cows and sheep, things like that. It should hopefully it'll change and add them as we go. I really, really like this tractor. This tractor is really fast. It's the same Fortius 190. Okay, there's our there's our tether. Now, if you really wanted to, you could probably courseplay this, but I'm not going to. I think it's only right that we actually, you know, take control of one tractor and not courseplay the whole lot. Ah, it's filthy. Tractor's filthy. Ooh. You see the mirrors working? I do love that. If you guys have been following me on Twitch or Facebook, I'm really pining for the ROG Swift monitor, but I'm holding off. It's just so expensive. It is really expensive. I'm just holding off. You never know. I may get it for Christmas, or the wife might treat me one day. Not quite sure how big this thing is. Let me unfold it. X. Transformers in disguise. Okay, we'll lower it. Turn them on. Whoa. Okay, well, it's working. I thought it was affecting my frame rate, but it isn't. That's going to be a problem. Oh, that lovely, you know, that fresh smelling grass smell. The freshly cut grass smell. Beautiful. Okay, looks like we're still making money, which means our silage unloader is doing well. Oh. Yeah, this thing's probably a bit too big. But essentially, we've got to turn this over and then we've got to put it into lines and then bale it. And you see the tractor in the distance moving around. Oh, another one slipping. How have you got managed to get there, silly? Sometimes they can be really clever, and other times they can be quite silly. Okay. What are you doing? If you go between those trees, that would be the awesome, most awesome thing ever. What are you doing? Wow! You're navigating those trees like a pro, bro. Are you going around again? Okay, yeah, you're a bit crazy. Okay. You're doing well there. Turn those beacons on. Okay, I'll probably be looking to stop selling the silage. About halfway down. Obviously, we've got the cows to think about. Oh, excuse me, I just had a bit of a coughing fit. Yes, we've got the cows to think about. I don't really want to waste all that lovely silage on just selling it. But yeah, I'm very pleased about how, you know, these mods work in. I don't think it's overkill, I don't think it's OTT. It just speeds up the gameplay slightly. And hopefully you guys are learning stuff as well. You know, if you wanted to use the Courseplay mod, if you wanted to use, you know, the Inspector mod and then hopefully between us we can learn how to use it. But yeah, I'm fairly proud of my my silage picker upper. He's doing a good job over there. Got that droid grass, eh? Hey? Did you get it? Droid grass, hey? Oh, I do make myself laugh sometimes. Some of you, you'll understand my humour. Some of you, just think I'm silly. There we go. So if there's anything you want me to maybe to show you guys, if you got any questions or anything, please let me know in the comments down below. I'll do my very best to answer them in a very confusing and amateur way. But yeah, fingers crossed. At the moment, everything seems to be working as I intended. We should have quite a few nice hay bales out of this. Now, we can afford the mixing station. The mixing station is about 38,000, I think. But I just want to get some, you know, just... Oh, I'm going to hit that tree. Sorry. We're going to hit... What I want to do is get a stockpile of hay, silage and straw. There we go. Let's just lift that up just for a second. So I think there's a... just down by the side, I think I missed some grass. Whoops. Whoops. They're silly posts anyway. If this was my land, I'd be like, get off my land, posts. Alright, there we go. We just need to get the baler down here, really. Oop. But before we can bale it, we need to put a nice little sexy columns. You're not going to connect from there, are you? Nope. Oop. Go. Okay, you're done. So what we need to do is where's your... There you are, over there. Just unload you. Brilliant. And we'll park you up here. Could do with cleaning actually, so I think I might clean these. Alright, let's get you driving now so you can empty that. You're still working hard. You're still working. You're still working. Oh, we got age. Yeah, we got a bit more. I'll keep him going just for a few more minutes. Actually, let's save that. So we're gonna call that solo 1 to 4. So solo 1 cell 2 biogas plant. There we go. Love it. Alright, okay, well, I think I'll leave it there and into the next episode while I'm obviously keeping everybody waiting on the cars. Thank you very much for watching. My name is Stockoglaws. Like I say, any questions or comments, please leave them down below. And please give it a big like. It really does help me out. And I'll see you all very, very soon. Ciao for now. Come on now, let's get together in perfect.